gets ball in for Fraser. Not too far away. Sharp turn, good Newcastle move that.
Yeah, I mean, I love the way he kind of controls this, because he knows as he controls it, he can spin round and still get a shot away.
In from Trippier, on from Isak, but straight into the hands of Alisson, who could see the big picture ahead of him. And a big amount of space for Harvey Elliott.
Look at the work rate as well by Newcastle in getting back behind the ball.
Firmino, poke committed. And Diaz had to go first time. Difficult chance for him off balance. Much better from Liverpool.
Yeah, well, that is more like it. That was more incisive. This is delightful from Firmino. Like what he was doing against Bournemouth all day long. And you're right, Jim. I mean, he'd taken it away from goal. He has to hit it quickly on the turn. It would have been ideal, really, if Salah was coming inside on his left foot.
Alexander-Arnold, the latest defender to misplace a pass. Both sides guilty of that. Possibly will the error prove to be Almiron. Trippier. Great for Longstaff. What a moment for Isak. Announcing the arrival of Alexander Isak. Red tape sorted out. Red defenders in his wake. Liverpool 0, Newcastle 1.
Wow, no wonder they're delirious. What a finish. I think it's the touch that you see coming up now from Jordan Henderson. It's that there. Now that gives Longstaff the chance to just play it. And Henderson doesn't react to Isak's position quickly enough, doesn't see it. And as a result, it gives him that opportunity, that extra second of time and space. And there's very little that Alisson could have done about that. That is really well finished. And you can't say that Newcastle haven't deserved something.
Starts with the corner. Alexander Arnold with it, a real melee and pushing and shoving in that 6-yard box. Flick from Henderson.
Yeah, Longstaff and Henderson. And they're both, Longstaff and Henderson, are both appealing to the referee. Henderson's trying to make that movement to get away from him, and he's grabbing him.
Meanwhile, at the other end, what a chance for 2-0. What a debut this is proving to be. But the offside flag denies him his second goal.
Well, again, you have to say it's beautifully taken. Oh, fine margins again. Just off the back of Joe Gomez. But this is the bit that is really good, to put Robertson down like that and come inside Gomez. And I think all the while he probably has it in his mind, please put the flag up. And Liverpool get lucky.
Henderson, straight a ball, Salah making a good run, Diaz getting onto it. So to Elliott, and Pope can save. Liverpool's first attempt on target.
Well, how telling is the pass to begin with? I thought Salah was going to take it into his path and finish it. And in the end, Diaz was involved and it fell to Elliott. Well, that's a good save.
Here's Elliott again. Salah for Firmino! Roberto Firmino starts his second century of goals for the club.
Well, again, I mean, Liverpool have been producing more telling passes. I think Harvey Elliott's had a cracking game. And it was just a good release for Salah, who's got time to look up. What I like about Firmino and coming on to this is that there's not even a thought of taking a touch. He's just played it first time. There's always that element of good fortune as well in going through a defender's legs, Lascelles being that defender, and very little Pope could have done about that. And Jurgen Klopp at last gets a chance to unleash some of that frustration.
Good running from Tsimikas off the ball. Joe Linton back in a defensive role again. At times he's almost dropped in as a third centre-half. Diaz unleashing! And Pope happy just to help it on its way. Another corner.
Yeah, and he really can unleash Diaz. I mean, he gets tremendous power behind this shot. And Pope wasn't taking any chances.
Well inside the 7th minute of stoppage time. Trippier volleying it straight at Firmino. It's Salah, the angle's tight. He gets a corner. Will there be time to take it? Looks that way.
Well, Newcastle now appealing to Andre Marner to blow the whistle. Why is he allowing it to carry on?
Gomez with the header. It's Salah. Can't bring it down. Real pinball in there in his head. They've got it with the last kick of the game. Carvalho turning 1 point into 3. In the 98th minute, angry reaction between the two benches, and that might simmer on and on. But the bottom line is that Carvalho has just scored the winner.
Gomez was the first one to win the header, and then it's a case of pinball a little bit, and it just couldn't have fallen any nicer for Carvalho. Once it dropped off Mo Salah, Longstaff just can't get his leg up in time to deal with it. And I mean, what a steal this is for Liverpool. It looked like they were going to drop another 2 points. This is huge. This early in the season, it's absolutely mega.
A bigger roar greets the final whistle tonight than it did at the weekend when they stuck 9 past Bournemouth. This one means more. Liverpool 2, Newcastle United 1.